Hey y'all, this is Urs, and welcome back to our Scandi Melee, as we have taken Porvoo from the Finns, and we push on toward Helsinki with our giant, angry GDRs in the front lines, and I wouldn't have it any other way, my dear friends, any other way at all. But we need to maintain the infrastructure that keeps our empire flowing, so we're going to keep building those railroads as we need it to keep Christiana connected all the way to Kaupang, as we move on to add Helsinki, and probably, honestly, at this happiness rate, Turku into our empire. I cannot wait to bring that to you, so let's get to it! Anyway, where are we? This is rail, good. I'm on the verge of finishing rail. Let's finish rail here. I'm gonna take a moment off here, honestly, to get rid of these roads for a little bit. Just for economy's sake. You are doing fine. There doesn't seem to be any reasonable way that they'll be able to retake the city, so I'm going to leave this guy in here for now. Though popping him out wouldn't hurt, honestly, just to be safe. That's 25 or 24 extra strength out, but that's all right. We'll pillage and heal up and we'll be fine. General Sir, we could totally use you in the front line. We'll go there eventually, and these guys will build the railroad and we'll be even better for it. You are doing fine, okay. You fired already. That's all right. We'll get you to march soon, friend. You know, it's not very far off. For a melee unit, that's a pretty quick couple promotions. You want to be friends? Yeah, dude! Fuck yeah, I want flat gold for stuff. Give me some of that action. Harry, good. Harry's still alive, good. Ingolfur Arnarson has finished the Apollo program. And now that I'm kind of, wow, popular topic these days, better watch your back. Lady, you have no right to talk. You're kind of in deep right now. It's not good. Alright, Oscar finishing Manhattan Project, yay. So, you know, I'm thinking now, given that Ingolfur, the son of Arnar, has decided to finish the Apollo program, he's becoming more and more of a threat every minute of every day. It's kind of concerning. I may want to take Reykjavik sooner, and as I've noticed from the last couple conquests, I'm not really losing happiness. Even with these big cities I'm taking, I'm actually getting happiness. Which is crazy, but that's the power of the Forbidden Palace, I suppose. So what we may do, honestly, is just take all these Icelandic lands, burn them to hell, and push north toward Reykjavik. I mean, why not? We have a strong fleet, and this would pretty much cripple any Icelandic resistance to our hegemony of the entire planet. And once we do that, then we can go after the easy, and I say that with a grain of salt, but... ooh... Hi, friends. Were you thinking of war with me at some point? He may be. And he's going to be heavily disappointed if he thinks he's going to succeed, but that in and of itself is dangerous. Let me pull this back. As I was saying, easier prey, but, you know, that's kind of scary. Double destroyer. You know, this could be problematic, but we'll still be okay, I think. But yeah, anyway, then turn our perspective to easier prey, namely Aris, Copenhagen, and the Swedes in Stockholm. So, always options available. Bomber, we're gonna need double siege and air repair because, well, you're gonna become a stealth bomber eventually and we'll need you to deal with Reykjavik. So why don't you go to Le Havre, rebase here, and we'll deal with you later. Excellent work. You, GDR, excellent. Triple rough, that works for me. You have promotion, triple open, that works great for me, actually. That's really good news. New decisions, eh? Services or arts. Neither of which I particularly care about right now, so let's not worry about that for now, shall we? Ah, you made peace. Good. You're still not dead. Who are you still at war with? I'm actually curious. Global politics. The Danes. You're at war with Sweden and Norway. You'll be fine. They can't touch you. I made sure of that. Alright, what we can do here now is actually pillage a bit, so we need to heal up. And then probably kill this artillery. Yeah, there we go. One damage. Gotta love it. Gotta love GDRs, baby. One shot, two shot, goodbye sissy. I don't mean that pejoratively, I just think that's how it's pronounced. Again, I highly apologize, that's not how it's pronounced. For all the Finnish and or other Scandi viewers that understand Finnish, I'm really sorry if that's wrong. Let's keep moving our artillery up so we get ready for Helsinki. Hi, Helsinki, what do you have? A bomber. 10 range on jet fighters, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 is pretty much the limit. So that guy's still defended. We're going to have to translocate some of these guys to Porvoo. So let's go 1, And we only have one bomber in range, so we should be okay. Two. And let's transfer three to Porovo. Well, we still have one on defense here. You're actually on intercept. Good. In case he really does decide to push those units forward with the bombers and all. But now we finally have a way to employ our devious bazooka and or infantry corps. And our general is still on the way to support our offensive. Luckily, like I said, the Vatican is now our staunch ally thanks to diligent money laundering activities we've had there. We can't fire with you, can we? Ah, it's a damn shame. Can we go here and actually still pillage? This is a training post, isn't it? Yeah, we can. Boop. Healed up, baby. So GDRs do. They wreck your shit and then still come back for a licking. I love it. All right, good. Excellent. Fabulous, even. The roads are being finished here. I'm going to continue the rail all the way over to Stavanger. Like I said, I never know what Christian is thinking. He shouldn't be thinking of war with me. That would be a poor idea. But if he is, I need to make sure I'm ready. I can pretty much purchase three aircraft here if I need to in one turn. Just beat the crap out of him. That's the advantage of having a crap ton of gold and 450 per turn. But, you know, I really don't need war with that guy who's allegedly supposed to be my friend. So I'm going to maybe take it down a notch. At the moment, though, the GDRs are doing what they're designed to do, which is wreck everything. I want to heal up my artillery for obvious reasons. Any damage to my artillery is reducing our offensive capabilities. We can't have that, can we? Rouen still needs his food, so we're going to keep sending food there, and next turn. What is the mighty Finnish counteroffensive against our GDRs? The Icelanders are still hanging out. Like I said, I did betray my dear friend, the Finns, so the world opinion against me, especially with the number of cities I've been taking, likely not so good. One damage from artillery, 13 damage from sissies, and city was bombarded by a bomber. Don't really care, because they can't take it with anything. Vatican can go beat the crap out of the Runesingers in the water. Methinks the Finns could do better with this, honestly. But, you know. Paratrooper. How many do we have, and what abilities do they have? Paratrooper, you are open, you are open. This is our third open guy, then we're gonna go rough from here. Perfect. What is this? Wine to Harry, GPT from Harry. Methinks he will likely not give me a good price anymore, but we'll do what we can. Yes, I am bloodthirsty because I'm good at it. What do you need? Three. Yeah, sure. Have some wine for three GPT. I like that dagger, though. That is pretty awesome. I need a deer horn dagger at some point. I would like that very much. Thank you. Railroad, rail, 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 rail. All right, you can start removing road then. That is a barbarian machine gun. When was the last time I saw that? I love it. You guys have something to do now. Congratulations. Yeah, you deal with that too. You don't want to keep your infantry bored. You want to give them something to do. Otherwise, they tend to get, you know, peckish. So what can we do with you? Rail here. Good. Rail here. Eventually. A rail is coming. Connecting Porovo to the capital, and we'll have more money out of that soon. You murder this guy now and pillage. Heal up some more and pillage. God, I love GDRs and the general idea of cavalry unit or cavalry-type units. Take. Excellent. Take. Yeah, let's keep you healed up. He's probably going to need this at some point. They're just running through the countryside, pillaging the crap out of everything. I kind of love it. It's kind of liberating, honestly. There we go. So, our GDRs are healed up. Our infantry can go in here and take all the Runesingers. The rest of our infantry can go and hold the line while our artillery sets up to beat the crap out of Helsinki. How far can you move? Other little artillery. There we go. Ah, you'll get there eventually. Most important thing is, though, that he basically can't touch me at this point. I have jet fighters, I have GDRs, and his entire lands are subject to my whims. You, jet fighter, move over into Porovo because you never know. The last thing I need is to see, like, suddenly, like, 20 aircraft come here and then I can't deal with it. It shall be dealt with. Oh, yay, it shall be dealt with. But for now, I want to make sure I can keep my GDRs nice and happy. Content and firm in light of any attacks that can come this way. And we will be beating the crap out of Helsinki and then pillaging to heal back up. That is part of the plan. But his capital is now more or less done for. And we're going to be moving our bazookas up to control the territory a little better. You are starting to railroad this area. Yes, you are. Rail here. Good. Great General Sa Keep moving up to the front line. We will need you. Yes, we will. You have 5 movement, and you have not yet pillaged. Sir, you have not lived till ye have pillaged. Go back here. Good. Paratrooper. Why are you here? Go here and stay. So my open terrain paratroopers are done. My, I guess, rough terrain paratroopers will be continuing. I may want to move this guy into Podovo at some point, actually. Let's get some experience on these guys. They will turn into a stealth bomber soon. 19 aluminum means that guy's a stealth bomber as soon as we get the tech, and that should be coming soon. Probably XCOM troopers first, eh? And then stealth bombers. We'll see what we can do with the Icelanders soon enough. I'm not worried about what Margaret's kind of agitating about. Not a chance in hell. I don't want Turku. I'm going to take Turku for myself. Helsinki is mine, though. That is not part of the negotiation. Hi, rocket artillery. I don't really care about your presence right now because it doesn't freaking matter. 1, 2, 3 means I likely can put an artillery there and still be safe. Great musician has been built in the Huan. Excellent. Yeah, we need to put you there and be able to fire next turn, so I'll wait here for now. You start beating the crap out of Helsinki. 36. We'll get there eventually, but it'll take a little bit of time. The bomber is going to have to wait a little bit. I don't want to send him against Helsinki because he's probably going to take a lot of damage. Yeah. Experience is good, though, I guess. There we go. Just a little bit. We're going to need some experience in our bombers regardless. Ka has grown. Excellent. Where can we put you? Production or growth of citizens. Let's put here for now. I want to get to 20. It's a free pop and extra working environment / terrain. I'm not even sure how that will work. You're done, right? Yeah. Remove this road now. Good. You finish the rail. Excellent. Let's continue the rail connections. You go here and do rail. You go here and do rail. Good. Ah, yes, you do rail. We'll connect Podovo yet. Mechanized infantry. Rock on, baby. Keep rolling. Keep rolling, baby. Yeah. This is getting good. We can probably steal that. We can steal that. Good job, guys. That really cost you anything. I like Runeslingers in general. I think from a principal standpoint... Hi, Finnish Caravel. You're probably thinking of pillaging my crap, aren't you? I need a submarine. Let's get a submarine. Hi, submarine. You want to be a submarine? Yes, you do. God, I love having money. Can we go triple wolfpack on you? 1, 2, 3. Alright, well, if that guy tries to move in to do anything, he's going to die horribly next turn. Carrier, hang out where you are. Stay there. Good. You guys are going to beat the crap out of this guy. Ah, he's going to pillage my marble. We'll repair that in due time. General, keep moving. Vatican is our staunch ally, I think, so we don't have to worry about that for now. GDR, yeah, can we beat the crap out of Helsinki and come back? This is 1, 2, 3 for attack and back. So let's do that. Boom. Boom. Let's do the same thing here. Boom. Boom. Same thing here. Boom. Boom. GDRs are scary. Boom. Boom. And Helsinki is now down to a quarter, and our GDRs are pretty much none the worse for wear. Between our artillery and our GDR corps, Helsinki is down effectively next turn, I think. It's pretty cool. Can we take care of... Killed a Danish spy. I almost want to help you, but not really. Jet fighter. Cover your intercept, and... Ala Rakha. I do not know the music that Ala Rakha is capable of producing, but I'm sure Ala Rakha knows his music. Japtal. Yep. Totally legit. Not a chance in hell. I don't really care about science at the point because I'm kind of winning. I want to keep all you guys in the Stone Age. I forgive you, buddy. It's cool. I'm going to wait to watch him throw his helm into the water because it's just that cool. Harry, I forgive you, man. I do. I really do, baby. New research agreement. Dude, game's not going to last that long. Everyone's got nukes! Oh, this is gonna be interesting. What is the political stance now? Actually, that's a good question. What is the political stance now? Political stance is... We all have nukes. Sissies are around. Prague elections are rigged, so we're more friendly. We are now Kabul's ally, and the question being... Here, who denounced what? Kalmar Union is now Sweden. Good luck. You're protecting, and a research agreement. Iceland and Denmark-Norway. Ah, they're not long for the world anyway. Good. I need to keep my allies close and my enemies closer. Prague, are we at war with Prague? Shame that. GDRs, though, are promoting themselves handily. I do want to keep getting them promoted. Five turns, good. Crab from Ingolfur and Perfume. Let's keep doing that, keep the Icelander on our side. Military is somewhat worrisome. Dude, I own this land. Don't you even start with me, son. Thank you. Goodbye. So, Helsinki. It's a nice city you have there. It'd be a shame if something happened to it, like me. Let's go here, and we'll probably beat the crap out with GDRs. Yeah. This city's done. One shot and out. Probably one here in pillage, honestly. So we can keep moving. We'll have our workers clean up the mess. You go in here. Yeah. Pillage. You can now go in. Ah, you just take the city. Go ahead. Helsinki! Create puppet. Boom. Still 40 happiness. Yeah, we're going to start running a train through every single city now at this point. This is no point to do anything otherwise. We now have instant courthouses in Podovol, so our happiness went up to 40. God, I love playing late game Normandy. Can you just... That's just freaking amazing. Alright. Turku, you're next. Bombers are stationed, but we're within 10, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, we're within air coverage range on everything here, so not exactly a concern. I'm beating the crap out of this thing. Hold on. 1. Wow, that was better than I expected. Can you come here and pillage? Yeah, you can. Hi. GDRs, man. Freaking amazing. It's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, and we pillage, then we're in range of the city. So bad scene. Have you heal up? Infantry, though, can stand here and do what we do. We're going to take Turku at this point. We have more than enough happiness to spare thanks to the Forbidden Palace and all the other good stuff we're getting. General, come up here. You, did you move? You did. Come up here. You moved. Come up here. I want them to hit me. Like, it's experience at this point, and I'm not worried about losing. I will take Turku because it's basically a free run toward Flokadalur and Reykjavik if we need it. But taking Turku, basically, depending on where my borders end up, I may want to push to Tampere as well, just to control it and get through. I mean, honestly, though, if we go to war with the Icelanders, all these cities are forfeit, basically. We're going to burn them all to the ground. And likely we'll be able to move our fleet through here to Flokdalur pretty easily, so not a big concern at the moment. Hi, there's more oil available here. Can we get a workboat to handle that? We probably can. We have a lot of money for that. Let's do that. Workboat, where are you? Hi. 160? That's good enough for me. He's going to get me some more oil. Yes, he is. Great war bomber, a triplane, an atomic bomb. But we do have jet fighters here for air cover, so we'll be able to take Kopa Vogur pretty easily if we need to. Yeah, I may just push the Icelanders now. Like I said, I haven't lost any significant amount of happiness from any of these cities, thanks to my UA with the courthouse, plus police state, plus a Forbidden Palace. So I can pretty much push on as long as my military power continues. And at this point, it's going to continue. So if we take Reykjavik, basically the only thing left is going to be to sweep west all the way up this way and take Copenhagen, and then finally Stockholm, and really cement our domination victory of this entire planet. We're doing good. It's being amazingly effective with these GDRs, kind of the tech area I've been thinking about exploiting, and we are exploiting it like a boss. You better not be settling down here. That would just be funny. Alright, keep removing roads, I guess. Go here. You will remove that eventually. You pillage my marble. Poop on you. There's the camp. We'll deal with that. Did you finish the railroad? You did. Good boy. Go up here. Go up here and finish the rail here. We'll discuss in the future. You keep rolling up this way. Downrange of the city. Yeah, get some experience here. I don't mind. Maybe that infantry needs to get hit a little bit. Cargo ship! Where are we heading? We are heading to Sundsvall. Yep, money. Yeah. All right. Can you bombard Turku? Yes, you can. All right. Good. So you heal up for a turn, I guess. Cause wait, do we have any intercepting aircraft? Bomber. He may have something at Nantau. Nantali. And if he is within fighter range, that's 8, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So if I go here and he actually has defense, and I don't see Turku anyway, I can't bombard it, but if I try to hit his infantry, there's a high probability I will get shot down if he has any intercepting fighters. I'm going to not do that. All right, where is that damn caravel so I can deal with it? Hi. Soon. Soon, little one. Soon. Next turn. Sweden has announced Sweden. It's like, it's Freudian, people. It's Freudian. It's amazing. Icelandic coup in Prague. Good. I don't have to deal with Prague anymore. That's actually kind of good news. Really, you're sending infantry against me. I hope he likes to die. Oh, MACVSOG, special forces from Finland. They're not going to last long. I'm sorry. Anyway, let's make peace with Prague, eh? Hey there, Prague. You want to make the peace there? Thank you there. Angry? What did I ever do to you, man? That's harsh. That's not cool, friend. How much rep do I need to take you away from the Finns? I mean, from the Icelanders. 170, because you're pissed. There is no pleasing some people. Alright, airport finished. What can we send up here? We have a bunch of uranium. We have a bunch of aluminum. So we could start doing our space race backups. Hi, Court Adler. Methinks he's not going after me, though. He's probably going to go after Bastardas or Tromso at some point. Or maybe Vanta at some point. I don't know. My guess is, though, he's not going to mess with the biggest swinging dick on the map. Namely me. Good questions all, really. Peace treaty with Belgrad, Lhasa, and Hakon. He is not going to dow me. If he does, everything is basically evaporated, and he's going to have to deal with the Icelanders more than anything else. You got another promotion, triple open. Soon you will be a marcher. You made peace with Prague, good. You're not going to last long. You got hit pretty hard, though, friend, I have to say. One artillery, two artillery, probably a couple bombers, and his life is a little in the balance. That's okay, that's what we have GDRs for, honestly. I mean, come on. That's what we do. Hi. This is a privateer. Nice privateer you got there. Not going to help you. Artillery, set up in front of Turku, please. We got to deal with these guys, though. They're a little dangerous, so we're bombarding the crap out of them. Hi. They're a little annoying because they make my artillery a little more vulnerable than I would like them to be. You need to come back and heal, friend. So go to Helsinki just in case they do have bombers handy. And heal up. General, sir. Go... we'll see where he goes later, I guess. This is probably a good place, though. Nothing's going to happen to any of these GDRs or artilleries, because GDRs are going to protect them. Let's go hit you here. Oh, that hurt you pretty bad, didn't it? All right, that's good. Come back here and heal up. Yeah, there's a lot of artillery there. It's probably why that guy got hit so hard. 1, 2, 3, 4, and back. Good. That's fine. You can get hit by artillery all you want, friend. Oh, we're on rail. What am I talking about? This is fine. How many movement is that? That's 1 to hit and 1 to go back. It means you're in range of Turku. That's not so good, actually. Why don't you go here and heal up? You need to heal up while we're working. You can probably kill this guy, though. Well, this is 1, 2, 3, 4 to shoot, 5 back. Yeah, I gotta sit here for a second before we really decide to commit. Stay there. Good. I don't have commitment problems. I just commit when I'm ready. Okay. Shh. Quiet now. Just pain now. Thank you for that Finnish Runesinger. I'm glad you didn't use them at all in the right way. It's okay. I forgive you. How are you guys doing on the rail? You're doing pretty good. That's a rail now. Good. Keep working on the rail. I'm trying to repair all these lands I pillage, but that's all right. That's why I have workers. Who needs orders? You need orders, actually. What do we have here? What we don't have, rather, is any meaningful defense. I think submarines make sense if we don't have other stuff. Oh, we have extra coal. We can do a factory. Produce everything else faster. Let's do that. Why don't we do that? Factories are important. Are you done with the road here? Yes, you are. This is a rail, perfect, so let's continue the railroad then, that you have been working on all the livelong day. Come here, and we'll continue. No longer a road. Didn't I just check that? Or am I supposed to start doubting the nature of reality again? Alright, we'll take that guy out and deal with that when the time comes. Hit the infantry, hit the infantry. Hit it harder, we'll be able to deal with it soon. Keep doing the rail connections, we know you want to. Baby. Alright, what else we got? You're fine, stay there, you get bombarded a little, you'll be alright. General is doing fine right there. Let's put you on top of a GDR, shall we? Or something in the back line that will definitely not get killed. Perfect. Ah, you're alright. Don't worry. You'll heal up next time soon. Bomber, why don't you... Oh, you can still hit Turku pretty easily. I don't see any aircraft intercepting. Let's take a swing. Yep, we're fine. No intercepting aircraft. This will be easy. You, however, need to go here and get me some more oil. Always use more oil. You can now blow this up. Thank you. No more Finnish boats here to potentially pillage our trade routes. And next turn. We have a lot of gold, I just realized. We should start buying out more things. How much is it going to cost you to buy you? We need... You're angry. Yeah, yeah, whatever. 170. That's like 3-4 grand, maybe? That's a lot. But it'd be nice to have, eh? Hanoi and Biblos can't buy out because we're kind of at war. Any other city-states will actually help my conquest ambitions. Here, Lhasa. 222. Wow, that's even more expensive than the one for Iceland that hates me. Budapest? Not really. Yeah, I guess we can spend some money on Prague. Let's spend some money on Prague. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we have money right now, honestly. There we go. More culture. Get us more policies. I love it. When I have money, we need to use it. Now I'll have Prague. Good. What else? Now friends with Prague. Yeah, yeah, we got there. I signed a coup in Prague. So much for that one. Alright. What do you got, Finland? What do you got? My guess is nothing I can deal with. Aircraft. Worth building a friendship with. Give Finland my regards. Finland is dying. They're not doing so good. Harry, you gotta pick better allies, man. You gotta pick the winner. You're not picking the winner right now. You're picking the other guy. That's just bad policy, friend. Bad policy. It's okay, though. He'll learn eventually. You pillaged my freaking culture tile. Dude, what gives? Harsh. He's harsh in my mellow, and that's not cool. All right. Now we got nuclear submarines, so all my submarines are now officially nuclear. Hi, hi, hi. Yes, we have the money for this. No, I don't care how much it costs. Yes, we can afford it. God, I love having money and having domination over the planet. Do we have any more submarines now? They're just basic submarines. No basic bitches. There, 1, 2. All right, anything else? We're good. Cool. So, nanotech, I think, and then stealth. So we can do the final bits of conquest that we really, really want to do. But nanotech first, we'll have our paratroopers up, and we're now going rough since we went open earlier. Why don't we go here? You'll become XCOM troopers soon enough, and then we'll be able to deal with the X-rays and whatever else comes our way. Rouen yet again has grown. The people of Rouen are fecund in the extreme. Let's go here for more science. We'll grow soon enough. One turn difference is not going to make much of one. Oh, you too. Good. Double cover. Come here, they're like, why are they building all these paratroopers? Soon, young one, you'll understand. Alright, you. You are not doing so hot, aren't you? Yeah. Y'all gonna die. Bye. Alright, cool. That's good. Kill you. Oh, we can't hit you anymore. Damn. Can we hit you with you? Yeah, we can. 1, 2, that's gonna be easy. Kill. Oh, you didn't die. That's cute. Can we kill you with this? Yeah, that's fine. Good. So, offensive incursions dealt with. Let's set up the artillery, yeah? Turku, 1. You're fully healed, actually, so 1, 2, and back works for you, actually. Scary, that. Set up here. No, no, no. Pillage. Not what I meant to press. Apologies. You're still out of the city range here, so we'll be good to go. You can heal up. Ah, you can hit the city. What am I talking about? I need experience on you. Go back. You come out. You're gonna die. Not worried about you all yet. I can probably take a shot at one of these guys. There we go. Good. You are still in a little bit of a rough way. You're healing up. Good. So, artillery. Yeah, artillery are the order of the day right now. Can we set you to move? Yeah, we can. come here and blow the crap out of that artillery, so it didn't have any funny ideas about kicking my ass. You can now... Wait, bomber. Forgot. He's like, what about me? We're coming. We're coming, young one. We're coming. Beat the crap out of that guy, actually. He's more dangerous. That artillery likely will not fire now. We can take you back, stop spotting, and heal up. I really need march on these guys. They'll make them even more dangerous, as much as I would like that. As much as my enemies would not, but... Yeah, when was the last time I cared about that? Milan, you know what? Whatever. How much do I need to pay you for? I'll save those 2 grand, actually. Probably need a couple upgrades before then, so let's keep going. Railroad. Haven't to start building anything yet. We'll get there. 1, 2... Not the plan. Misclicked. That's alright, we'll fix it next turn. Alright, rail done. Rail getting done. So go here and rail, go here and rail. Good. Wow, warrior. That's high tech. Something like that. Hi. 25 more gold, I'm not gonna say no. You, general, are doing fine. Stay there. You're obviously no threat of dying. You're fine. What else we got, yo? Set up. Bazooker, you're ready to go. Paratrooper, you're ready to go. And next. Whoops! It seems to attack your Prague. Don't you attack my Prague. That's alright. Don't do that. We lost some rep with Prague with that, but we should still be allies. Yes, we are. You know, keeping Norway on our good side. That's what we do. What can we do? 3? Really? That's all the best you're gonna do for me? Yeah, that's all he's gonna do for me. It's alright. Our happiness is fine. Goodbye. Yeah, once Turku is ours. Yep. Like I said, the bombers are trying, but they're failing. Can we go for marble? Do we not have any source of marble? That seems odd. But alright. We'll repair our marble, then that won't be a problem anymore. This artillery took some damage. That's a shame. We'll have to heal him up. It's basically that one artillery that's sitting there kind of being a smartass. We still haven't lost anything, though. And Turku is about to fall. William! That's me! Completed the Apollo program. Yay! Siege 2 and air repair. You will need that promotion soon, young one. Soon. Go to portable. Triple open. About damn time. Come here. Come here. We need to kill you, actually. That's kind of getting frustrating. Let me kill that guy with my bomber. The one that's active. Yes, you. Bye. Please. Yay! Problem solved. Yeah, the one that's in the city is doing the bombing. That's kind of irritating. So we're going to deal with the artillery soon. Let's just hit this guy. Come out two. Yep. This is good. It's out of range of everything. You need to actually stay safe. I'm a little worried about you. You need to heal up. Damn. You took it on the chin there, friend. What is the problem? Why are my GDRs not healing fast enough? Soon, young ones. Soon. You will have your prey. Stay there. Actually, come here and pillage, and then stay there. We'll beat the crap out of Turku for that. So you're ready to attack Turku. You are fine. Yeah, you need to heal up, buddy. You're a little bit worse for wear. But with that, my friends, I do think this I will have to call an end to. As we continue the Finnish invasion, we will take Turku from their grabby little hands and see if we can push on maybe to Icelandic lands. It'll be fun. And then we'll see if we can reroute our massive fleet to wreck everything Icelandic here, control this entire territory, enact hegemony over our lands once more, and basically push northwards, westwards, and see if we can finish the domination victory off with a bang. Is gonna be good. I have a nurse. This has been the Scandi Melee in grand style, and I will see you all next time as we continue the slaughter. Thank you so much for tuning into this episode, and I will see you then. Till then!